हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द चैप्टर नंबर 15 ऑफ क्लास 7, दैट इज डॉट सिचुएशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज दिस चैप्टर इज ऑल अबाउट। दैट मींस इन डॉट सिचुएशन देर विल बी सम काइंड ऑफ कंडीशन विल बी गिवन टू अस एंड देर विल बी फोर ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल। वी हैव टू सेटिस्फाइड द सेम कंडीशन फॉर द गिवन डॉट। दैट मींस इफ अ डॉट इज प्लेस्ड इन अ सर्टेन पोजिशन, सो विद द सेम पोजिशन, दैट मींस विद द सेम कंडीशन, हाउ वी कैन पुट द सेम डॉट फॉर द डिफरेंट फिगर। So let's take an example, that means let's take a question, we'll clear the doubt with the help of that questions very easily. Here a dot is placed, that means in the question figure X the dot is placed, so how many figures this dot is covering if you'll go through. So it is inside of a circle first of all, and it is also inside of a triangle. But is this dot inside of a square? So it is not inside of a square. That means we have to find out the position from the given four options where we will put the dot. So it will be only inside of the two figure, that will be a triangle and a circle. So if we'll go through with the first one, there will not be any such kind of position because this circle and this triangles are too much far away. That means if you want to find a position where we will have to put the dot inside of a circle and triangle both, so that means the triangle and circle should be overlapped to each other, or maybe the some part of both the figure should be overlapped to each other. So it is not possible for the first one. Similarly in the second one, some part of the triangle and circle is overlapping, but it is also overlapping the part of a square, so it will also be not possible. But if we'll go through with the third option, so we can say that the some part of circle is overlapping only to the some part of a triangle. So if you want to put a dot here, so it will satisfy our condition very well, because this dot will only cover two figures, that is a circle and a triangle. Here was the exact condition which is satisfying by the option C. So our answer will be what? It will be C. Similarly, if you want to find out the position for this given dot, so we'll observe how many figures it is capturing. That means this dot is inside a square and a triangle, but not inside of a circle. That means we have to find out the condition or part which will cover only these two figures. Should be some part or maybe the whole part should be overlapped, but this circle should not be allowing that. So if you'll go through with the first one, you will see that it is in the A option only we can get if you put a dot here. If I put, that means in the whole this part I can put a dot. I put the dot, so it is, this dot is covering only two figures, that is a square and a triangle. So this is satisfying for my condition. So our answer will be A. Similarly, come for the question number third, that will be this dot. Again, the dot is placed inside a square, circle, but not in a triangle. So if you want to find a place where you will put the dot, so it will only cover the two figure, that is square and a circle. It should not be cover square and circle, it should not be cover to the triangle. So if you will go through with the all given option, we just have to find out a place where should be only these two figures should be come. So if you observe carefully, you will know that from the option A, B and C you are not getting the such condition. But if you come in the position of D, so here it is a place. If I put the dot here, so this dot only cover a circle part, some part of circle, that means it is inside a circle and it is also inside a square, but it is not inside the triangle. So our answer will be what? It will be D. Similarly, for the question number 4, now with this dot we will try, we'll find the which condition satisfying exactly for this dot. That means first of all we have to check this dot should be inside a a square and a triangle also and a circle also. That means we have to find out a condition where we put the dot, so it will cover all the three figures. So it is not possible for the first, because this square and this triangle is not overlapping, not even a some part of it's overlapping, so it is not possible for the first one. But in the third one, if you will see, so you will see that in the third one there are some triangle, circle and square, all the three parts are overlapping. That means we can take a dot here. So our answer will be what? B will be our answer.